Good morning, dear student. In yesterday's session, we have discussed how to find out the effectiveness of the screen, what is the mass ratio of the overflow to feed and underflow to feed, and then we have derived this formula to find out the effectiveness of the screen. So this is the formula to find out the effectiveness of the screen, and today's session we have to start solving the sum based on this theorem. So the first sum is the mixture having analysis is shown below here. It is screened through a standard 10 mesh screen and calculate the mass ratio of overflow and underflow of the feed and overall effectiveness of the screen. So here what we are supposed to find out? We are supposed to find out the value of the D by F. We are supposed to find out the value of the D by F, that is underflow to feed, and we are supposed to find out the overall effectiveness of the screen. Now the mesh upper, the opening is given to you, and the mass fraction of the feed, underflow and the overflow is given to us. We are supposed to find out the effectiveness of the 10 mesh screen, right? So as we have discussed in the theory, we require the value of the XD, we require the value of the XF, and we require the value of the XD, right? So XD is the mass fraction of the oversized material in the overflow, XF is mass fraction of oversized material in the feed, and XP is mass fraction of the oversized material in the underflow. Now if I want to find out the effectiveness of the screen 10, so for that, what is the XF up to 10 mesh screen? So I have to add all this fraction. So if you add all this fraction, and whatever you are getting, that is your XF. Same way for the XB, I have to add up to here, so which is 0.195. And for XD, I have to again add up to here. So I am getting the value of the XD, XF and XP. Once I have the XD, XF and XB, I can easily find out D by F, B by F and the A. Now again I will repeat the concept, that is, if I have the set of the screen, Manu, this is the 10 mesh screen for which I have to find out the effectiveness of the screen, right? So I have the feed of the 1 kg. If I taken the feed of the 1 kg, first of all I do the screen analysis and I note down the whatever the fraction retained on the each screen. So I have the value of the XF, right? Now I want to find out the effectiveness of this screen. So up to this, whatever the weight I am getting, that is my overflow which I am separating. The material which is passed through this screen, that is my underflow. I have collected it and that is my D, that is my underflow. Now this D may be 200 gram, maybe 400 gram, whatever weight you are getting, in the same whole set of the screen, you are putting that D again and you are doing the screen analysis again. So whatever the fraction retained on the each screen, that is your XD. Same way, whatever the weight we are getting B, I am using the same set of the screen and I am again doing the screen analysis, and whatever I am getting, that is my XB. And if I want to find out for the 10 mesh screen, up to 10 mesh mera jitna bhi collect ho raha hai, that would be my XF, XD and XB. If I am talking about the ideal screen, so ideally mujhe here XB I should get the 0. Because I am taking the material which is passed through the 10 mesh screen, right? So ideally, I should get 0 over here, whatever the screen above the 10 mesh screen. The value of the XD, that is the oversized material, that means which is retained on this screen. So for in that case, this all value should be 0. But if it not works like the ideal screen, we are getting some small fraction in each screen. So once we have the XF, XD and XB, we can solve the or we can find out the effectiveness. These are the three formulas, right? This is D by F, mass, to find out the mass ratio of overflow to feed, to find out the mass ratio of underflow to feed, and this is the effectiveness of the screen. So these are the three formulas. So first of all, we need to find out the cumulative fraction. Here I use the word cumulative fraction. If you do the cumulative as we have discussed in the unit 1, then you have to do the 1 minus the given fraction. Or else the cumulative fraction, it means simple up to this screen or up to the screen for which you want to find out the effectiveness of the screen. Right? Then, so this is the value of the XD, XF and XB. Substitute all the values in these formulas and you will get D by F is 0.42, B by F is 0.58, and finally substituting all the values over here, you are getting the effectiveness of the screen is 67%. So we are going to discuss some more sums in the session, in the tomorrow's session. Thank you.